夜は静かだよな。どうだった、新たなノードレベルは。しくじれば死ぬ、見返りはない。
For those of you who are looking forward to the news of the continuation of the God Eater 3 series, Bandai Namco recently provided the most up-to-date information through the God Eater 8th Anniversary Thanksgiving Day event. Here they release a new trailer that not only shows the gameplay, but also the certainty of release for the platform PlayStation 4 and PC.The gameplay trailer shown also provides a great deal of detail about the main characters, the world setting. The storyline to the cool fighting action against Aragami named Anubis. Different from the previous series, God Eater 3 offers a graphics quality overhaul and a significant gameplay mechanism. The choice of God Arc Arms class this time is also more varied, where you can use the dual-wielding option to support the tempo of the game faster. The storyline offered by this third series has a deeper theme, where the world is increasingly experiencing destruction as new and stronger God Eater types begin to emerge. As one of the members of Age, the main character and his partner Hugo Pennyworth lived his life by fighting Aragami and liberating Fenrir's territory from destruction. There is also a new mechanism called Engage, in which these two characters can work together to launch deadly combo attacks. God Eater 3 itself is now officially announced for the PlayStation 4 and PC, because it is still in development stage.Bandai still has not given an estimated release date or the possibility of availability of this game for other platforms.